Hi everyone, and welcome to my first video. In this video, we'll be playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Switch. In this series, I will play 150cc and 200cc until I beat them. And yeah, let's get right into it. Let's start with the Mushroom Cup on 150. And let's play as Dry Bowser, since he is like my favorite character on this. A kart combo I recommend for using on 150cc is this: Mercedes-Benz GLA Dry Bowser, Roller Wheels, and the Plane Glider. And if you want to see the stats, this is the stat. It is really fast and has a lot of weight, which is really good for 150cc. And so yeah, let's get right into it. Yeah, let's begin the Mushroom Cup. And I will try and get triple stars in this episode. Let's go! Yay, it's Mario Stadium. Now, let's go. I'm gonna try and get an optimal boost. Let's go. Ooh, I definitely got a boost. I don't know if it was the best boost or not, but let's see. Oh, that's a good start. I'm in second place already. Whoa, first place, overtaken. Here's a strategy when you're on this level in 150. Don't take those boost cuts. Actually, unless they're really good, don't take those like boost cuts on the walls and stuff, because when you're on 150 and 200, they really make you like go out of direction. So just don't attempt them. If you do, then if you're lucky, you could survive, but it's really hard to. Just don't. And we are entering our second lap. A good tip is to hold on to your item. Like, you see how I held on to that banana? That way you can block red shells and green shells. And that's really good. So far, things are looking pretty good. I'm in first place. As soon as I see that, get shocked. I'm in first place, and no blues have hit me yet, so I didn't think of that as good, but oh my gosh, look at that banana there. Just around the corner. Oh no, that was a major slow bomb. Oh my gosh, did you guys see that? I think that was Baby Mario, he got annihilated. Let's drift around the corner, not hit that this time, good. And now we are entering the last lap. The thing is, if you want to hold your item, it's really hard because you have to keep holding the button. Oh my gosh, I hit a mushroom. You have to keep holding the button, and if you let go, you might accidentally fire it. So if that, oh no, I don't get red. Oh, I got red. Come on, a defensive item. Come on, come on. Oh no, Baby Mario. Baby Mario! Oh my gosh. That cost me the race because a Baby Mario! Oh my gosh. That is the worst luck ever. Do you guys agree? That is the worst luck ever. Okay, I have to do something. True. Boom, boom, get him. Drift. Go. Go. No. Go. Dang it. Fifth place. Come on. I blame it on luck. Like, I had that race. I was in first place the whole time. Then Baby Mario had to hit me, I had to fall on bananas, throw my own bomb, I end up in 7th place, and then finish in 5th place. That's not a good race, like, we will beat them. Come on. So sadly, there's no triple star today, but maybe we could at least get something today. Come on, buddy. There's no double star either. There's no star, actually. So let's hope to get something good. Yeah, see, the game is sorry for me. They're giving me an early first place. If I get a really good item now, they'd be like, "We're sorry, Winning Master. If we ever did anything bad to you, we're just apologizing by giving you the best game ever." Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Don't hold on to your items immediately because, like I was saying, like 10 minutes ago, it's really annoying to keep pressing the button. So only when you see that like red shell or green shell sticker like that, That's when you should hold it behind you. Oh no, I see a blue in the map. Oh no. It's not good. I wish I could outrun the blue, but... Come on. Ooh, I can't see this thing. What's happening? What's happening? Oh, who is that? It's someone. Oh, he blocked it. He would. He actually would. Don't hit me! Luck, dude. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe is all about luck. Even if you're really good and you're like a pro, an advanced pro, all you need is luck. Like, if you're really good, but you're not lucky at all, then you're not gonna win. You're just not gonna see. See that? The game decided to give me a green backslam. Like, even though I was avoiding everything and dodging. Ooh, look, I'm in second place. Yes! That's exactly what I wanted. How am I in second place? Go the other way. Go. And also, if you have any tips, please let everyone know. Come on. Drift! There you go. No, I will not afford a second place. Green shell! Really? Hit him now! Dang it! Get a second place. What is this? It's all luck, I'm telling you. I'm in third place, wow. Anyway, next race, let's move on. I was doing so good, and then luck. Luck is the word of the day. It's gonna be the word of the day for every day. When we're playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Come on. I don't think I got a good boost. Oh yay, we're playing Candy Canyon. I think it's called Sweet Sweet Canyon. There we go. Go! Come on. Who is this guy? Who is he? Is that dry bones? I can't really see. Whatever. I've overtaken him. I haven't? That's surprising. There we go. He's going the blue route. My favorite route is the pink route. I don't know why, but it is my favorite route. Let's go turn. If I had a shroom, I could have took a donut cut down there. Now don't overtake me. Boom. Oh, drift! You didn't see that coming, did you? No! I didn't see that coming. Dude, every single time I get hit by a blue. Okay, I have a home. He throws his bomb. I can't see! And my thing is, should I go? Go! Just get rid of the thing. I could have used it for a blue, but I need to catch up. Ow! Dude. What? Am I the person with the worst luck in Mario Kart? Like, what is this game? Go. Second place is not good. Give me that good old first. Oh, there we go. That's good old first. And now we gotta keep it in good old first. Jump. Maybe I can get a first place on this level. Turn. There we go. Yes. Hold it behind me. No, dang it. I did a really bad mistake. I wish you could backfire bomb. Actually, you know what I'll do? I'll just... Ooh. That was a wrong mistake. I'll just fire it now. There we go. It's like... If you accidentally hold something and it becomes an issue, I had to do that. For people on me. I could have used that for a blue, but I had to. How am I only at 3 coins? That is very surprising. What? What happened? So first I slipped on a banana! And then Dry Bones overtakes me. Who is this guy? Oh my gosh, I think that will overtake this fool. No! How dare you backspam on me? Luck is the game of the day. Like, why is Mario Kart based off luck? Ah! Come on. Hey look, the Mercedes-Benz looks kind of like brown. Like if you put DK in it. Okay then. Last race. Let's go and see the ruins of Thwomp, or the Thwomp of the ruins. Anyway, let's play Thwomp Ruins. Last cup of the day, track of the day, sorry. Yo, no, no, no. How did you get up there? Baby Mario, you're a baby. Baby, baby. I'm huge compared to Baby Mario. Yeah. What is that for? Oh yeah, also don't take that this route because a lot of times it doesn't go well, like I was saying earlier. And also don't take those ramps on the wall because there's a high chance you're gonna end up crashing. Oh my gosh, who is this kid? It's Baby Mario, don't be a baby, no! You got boulder? How did you not get boulder? Don't eat my own banana. Eat my own banana! Thank you. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. To eat my own banana. Come on. You can do this. Come on. Come on, baby. Baby. I can't see, baby. Can't. I can see that I'm a first placer, though. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna crush into that. There we go, baby. Don't take that. Don't take that. Let's go. I got two nanners. But I don't think that's enough. If a blue comes, I'm dead. Ouch. No! Mario! What? What just happened then? I have no idea. Let's burn one. And let's burn the other. Now. Who am I gonna hit? It's gotta hit someone. Oh, I got him. Nope, no you don't. No you don't. A shrimp. Are there any shrimp cups in the zone? I don't know what happened there. What in the world happened? I have no idea. If I hadn't had a huge... Oh my gosh. Shock again. This is bad. No! I need to play catch up. Now, come on. No, what is this? Lakitu! Lakitu! This is like the game I rage on so much because it is luck based. Wait, what? Baby Mario! No! I will not let you win! No! No! Oh! Look at that finish! That is the best finish! Oh, it was good. But I still didn't get first place or triple stars, so it's not good for this one. But yeah, let's see the results. Come on, skip all this. I get left third place. Yeah, I did good. In the next episode, I think I'll do the next cup. And then I'll keep doing it like that. And if I don't get him, then I'll switch over and do him all again. And I want to thank you all for watching. And please come again. Leave a like and make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!